Hello guys, how are you? The purpose of this video is to discuss the biography of Sheikha Latifa. Before starting this video, please subscribe my channel name Historical and press the bell icon. Sheikha Latifa is one of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum children. Her mother in Huriah, Ahmed Al Maj. In a video statement, Sheikha Latifa said that she and her brother Sheikh Majid spent their early childhood under the care of their paternal aunt. Her early education was at the Bahi speaking English school and later at the International School of Choueifat, with 1 year at the Latifa School of Girl. Sheikha Latifa is an experienced skydiver, coached by former world champion skydiver Stefania Martinengo, and held accolades freefall instructor rating. In 2002, at the age of 16 years, the first attempt by Sheikha Latifa to escape ended in her capture at the Emirati-Omani border. She was subsequently jailed for 3 years and 4 months. She claimed in the video statement to have been kept in solitary confinement and subject to constant torture, physically through beating and mentally during her arrest. On 24 February 2018, Sheikha Latifa and her Finnish friend Tina Johanna left Dubai in a car and crossed the border to Oman. They left Oman in jet ski and the joint American French citizen and former French intelligence officer Harold Jobert and his crew on the yacht Nostromo. 2 days later, she made contact and rather Sterling and detained in Dubai. Notifying Sterling of her departure from Dubai, she also posted a few departing messages on her verified Instagram social media account. On 3 March 2018, Jobert made contact with an Indian journalist in preparation of the end of their journey. The following day, Sheikha Latifa, Jobert and Johanian, along with the crew of the three Philippine nationals, were intercepted by Indian authorities while approaching Goa on the U.S. registered yacht Nostromo call sign WDG9847. An investigation, the Guardian and Bureau of Investigative Journalism later revealed that on the same day, signaling system number 7 protocol was exploited in the attempt to locate Jobert's phone. On 9 March 2018, the Daily Mail broke the news of disappearance of Nostromo and those aboard after being contacted by Sheikha Latifa's representative. She had made a 39-minute video before the escape attempt to be released in case her life was in danger, and it was made public on 11 March 2012. Recorded at Johanian apartment, the video explains her family background and the circumstances leading to her decision to flee. In the video, she also suspects her father of maltreatment of her and sister Shamsa, along with other serious charges including murder.